got no business doing. Hallelujah. And then we go to church on Sunday, and we jump and we shout, and we praise God like nobody's business. And then we leave out the doors, and nobody's being changed, and nobody's living a different life. Hallelujah. But the Bible tells me that he's coming back for a church without a spot or wrinkle. He's not coming for a church building. He's coming for your body. Hallelujah. We are the church. Hallelujah. So ask yourself, what will he catch me doing? Hallelujah. Don't let God catch you with your work undone. Don't let him return and you still saying, I'm going to get it right. I'm going to get it right. This is going to be my last time. I ain't going to do it no more. Hallelujah. You don't know when your last breath is. Hallelujah. So you got to live your life right every day. You got to live your life right every day. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I strive to be perfect because the Bible said I can be perfect. Because the Word says, be he holy, but I am holy. And he would not ask me to be holy if I couldn't do it. So I'm trying every day to live a perfect life in the name of Jesus.
In the 38th verse, and I'm not telling y'all nothing that I heard, but I read it for myself.
out in this race. Y'all know we got some things that got us bound. Hallelujah. But I want to help somebody out.
Lay aside all your mind. Lay aside backbiting.
You got to lay aside fornication. Lay aside adultery. You got to lay aside all your smoking and drinking. Praise God on the Friday, with my hands lifted up and laying.